Battle time.
I'll lay out a plan and then you have to follow that.
Thank you.
Well, right now the round's about time. For the first time tonight, up in here, a young man all the way from Chicago plays a lot of sax, harmonica, sings a lot of blues. And he's got a brand new album coming to be on the market next week. Get it. The name of the King of the Road. So I'm going to show you Mr. Dennis, y'all. Let's get it going. Let's give him an eye from applause. Let him make it work for the band.
Down. I left the house feeling bad. I headed to a poker game. I know sooner or later, y'all, my old Thank you. what me and my little woman do. It ain't nobody's business.
Band, the Wolfgang from Chicago, all right? Yeah. We're playing, so glad to be back at Django's once. I've been to Europe for 6 weeks and just recently got back. I had a good time over there, but I'm always glad to come home, you know? You know, you can go abroad and stay for a while, but after a while you're away, you want to get back.
Did you play?
Did I play, man? They worked the hell out of me over there. But I had a good time. I think I stayed over there around 35 days. I worked 33 days or 32, something like that. So a little work. This is a little Shorty, my bass player for 10 years. I've had it fun. Okay? Yes. The drummer man has been with me for 5 years. He's from Cleveland, Ohio, and I live in Chicago. He got a luxury apartment out on Lakeshore Drive, overlooking Lake Michigan and shit like that. How about it, little Slim Mike? All right? Yes. Yes. Yeah, he goes every morning walking his dog on the beach and stuff like that. Yes. This is Vann Shaw on guitar, y'all. He was in the Guitar Players magazine as one of the top five guitarists in the New England state. He's doing all right. Maybe he... How about the band, y'all? Bad shot. Yes. Yes. All right. So we're gonna have a good time through this Yuletide season. Now, we ain't got no money, no Christmas stocking hung up no place, but it's gonna be all right. Frank, I'm gonna drink some of your whiskey from the top shelf tonight to try to get myself together. All right. Otto. So bad, you just told, that's all.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'd have a cent paid on the rent.
We're going to swing one more tune, and we're going to step down for about 5 minutes, and we'll be right back again. You know, tonight, Saturday night, we can party till 9 o'clock in the morning, those Sunday school. All right. All right.
Thank you.
long time I forgot my forgetting.
Thank you.
we had a nice round scar time. The Star Wars Show and Miss Teddy Shaw, let's get together and give a damn round of applause as we get the way back to the master.
Thank you. I got everything, oh, you need. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you.
we got some guitar players in the house. Got a lot of pickles up in here, so we're gonna do a couple of tunes, and we're gonna try to get them up here to do a little fiddling and picking. Yes.
Thank you.
favorite bagel guy in the house. Elliot Rich. Yes. Get some bagels ready for me in the morning, man. You know, cookies and stuff, man. I don't want to go to sleep on the highway. Okay? Huh? I want some fresh bagels, man. I want you to get up around early in the morning, man. I want some of the first batch, all right? Huh? Yeah. How about it for the bagel man? He's in the box. We got a brand new album, ladies and gents, it's going to be on. A brand new album that's going to be out for Christmas. The album is called Andy Sean.
Don Stitch, come on, better than Howie's.
King of the Road. So, it's going to be out, they said, last week that the record was going to be out last week. Last week they told me, hey, this is going to be out for Christmas. So, that's the record business, you know. It's gonna be nationwide. It's gonna be with Rooster Records out of Chicago, Living Blues Magazine. So we're looking to have a very, very good, prosperous record for this new year that's coming. We gave it back. Yes. We're gonna have that shipped in to the Northern Music Store. So be looking for it. Right now we'd like to do one tune from the album. Go something like this, we call it Blues in My Bed.
Thank you. Thank you.
showtime.
Yeah.
drumming for Matt and John. This thing was big, man. I think that sounded real good. I think that band is good. Some of the local talent. John said he didn't know the song, but he was going to try it anyway, right, John? And I'm going to see if we can get Danny up here later on, master guitarist. Get him this one. Get our one. I'll tell you what, here you go.
Thank you.
We got a cool shot though.
Thank you.
she looks so wonderful. The old clock said we don't have any more time. We'd like to say that we love you so much. Because you always support me and you can hear. You make it up here today, you know. Don't be. We're going to keep on doing it as long as you come out, patronize the band. We're going to be coming back. We're going to be coming back. Come out! Pretty baby! Come on! Pretty baby! Come on! Pretty baby! Now come on! Pretty baby! Come on, tonight's the place. Thank you.